everybody, it's Renari. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. Just checking my recording. We're going to be doing two groups in this video. Well, two members of two groups. We're going to be doing a studio tune from Juyeon from The Boys and a studio tune from Hyunjin from Stray Kids because I didn't check out their Artist of the Month when it came out because I wanted to make sure that I either stand or checked out the groups before then. I'm now checking out both groups regularly or going to be regular. So whatever, it's time and it's going to be dangerous. And I don't know why I chose to do these right now, but let's get into it. We'll do Juyeon's first and then Hyunjin. And if you're just finding my channel, please subscribe to me down below. You can follow me on Twitter for updates and other stuff. Comment down below so I can chat with you guys and join the Discord. So funnily enough, I have a very dry mouth today, so I'm having trouble talking for too long, but I'm sure I will be salivating by the end. starting with Juyeon's, you should see me in a crown. I am a huge Billie Eilish fan, so fuck. Ooh, I like the camera effects already.
Bite my tongue, bite my time, wearing a warning sign. Wait till the world is mine.
Not a fan of the extensions. Not a fan of long hair anyways, but I'm not a fan of these long mullety extensions. But already we have like just almost contemporary. Probably not almost, it's probably very contemporary. Oh, the first of all, the transition in color was amazing. Second, we are getting like the creepy vibe that we got from the music video. Like there when he's not, that's not possible to stand like that. I guess he's not standing yet, but oh my god, how fluid is that? Ugh.
Visions I've vandalized, cold in my kingdom size.
The way his body's moving, Jesus. You should see me in a crown.
Watch me make them bow. One by one by one. One by one by. You should see
the power. Okay, his fucking shirt is the tightest shirt I've ever seen in my whole life. Dude, my dude, what are you doing? Oh. Sorry, that was so well done. The camera going up and then. Stop. He took out the extensions. Fuck. Fuck. Now it's gonna be a lot more intense for me. Oh, his facial expressions.
Tell me which one is worse, living or dying first, sleeping inside a hearse.
Wow, the way that that just made it go from this like smaller space to it feels like we're in a wide open like parking lot or something. Ooh, they're going for that beat though. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. We're transitioning a lot between the different beats. Beats and rhythm.
I'm okay. I'm not your baby. If you think I'm
clean.
Damn. You should see me in a crown. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to
do. Oh, the way he just dragged his arm and just let his arm go. Oh.
One by, one by, one by, one by,
Oh, I want to see that turn. I want to see that turn without the transition, but the transition was really cool. What the fuck is happening with your hair? It's got Edward Scissorhands vibes. Oh. I guess there are feathers in his hair. I mean, the fact that he did like this creepy contemporary style is really impressive to me. Like, even though it wasn't, didn't have a lot of, like, killing parts per se, it just was, like, this fluid, creepy, haunting movement throughout it. Like, he didn't even have to do that much when he was going off. Like, it was great, but he didn't have to do much to just portray exactly what the song called for. Now let's get his face. Yeah. Okay. I mean, I love it. It's a great interpretation on the song, first of all. And, like, artistically, it was very beautiful. Of course, I'm not a dancer, so I hate when I can't comment on specific things that don't look impressive. I say that with heavy quotes, because you know what I mean? When people are doing, like, flips and all this crap, it's like, oh my god, like, everyone can tell that that is, like, very impressive. But he did a lot of things in here, stylistically. And probably very technically correct and beautifully that I just unfortunately can't appreciate in words, but all together it came together very nicely. Okay, so let's get into Hyunjin's. All I know is there's a lot of facial expressions in this. That's all I know. And it's also creepy, I think. I don't know the song, Motley Crue. I don't know the song, but... Oh, fuck it up. Oh, that, what an entrance. What an entrance to this. The tattoos and the hair. Oh, he looks fucking fine. Jesus Christ. Why does he look so fucking good? Damn it. No. The attitude is hot. They become a machine. Ah, shut up. Not what I expected. Oh my god. Okay. It's just like high energy. What you gonna do? I'm gonna pull up with the crew. I have tears in my eyes. But I have tears in my eyes. What you gonna do? I'm gonna pull up with the crew. Why? 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 Oh, you fucking mob boss. What you gonna do? I'ma pull up with the crew. When I'm on the juice, I like that, I like that, I like that, I like that. Oh, get out. Get out with your solo little moment. No! Ooh. Fuck. That was super cool. That looks great. Why is crazy hot? Why is crazy hot? Ugh. Ugh. Oh, he was like, bitch, you thought? Bitch, you thought? No, I'm in control. Fuck. Shook it off. He shook off the crazy for a fucking minute to tell you to get in your place. Oh, I'm slowing it down. Oh, that's a Post Malone song. Oh, I should have recognized it then. Like, I didn't even recognize Post Malone's voice. My bad. Well, I'm not going to let him be a problem in my life. That's for sure. He looks so good. He did so well. Oh my god. Like, again, not the song I expected. Not the style of dance I expected either. I don't know. I don't even know what style that would be. But altogether, like, fucking great. Fucking great again. Oh my god. All right. We're going to leave him here, Hyunjin. He's not going to be a problem in my life. Jihyun, my baby. I love him. He's adorable. He did great. He did great. They both did amazing. I'm glad I finally checked those out. So thank you for watching. I need water. And I am going to see you guys in the next video.